It's time to beat your meat. It's Thomas time. Time to beat your meat. It's Thomas time. Hey, guys. Guess what? It's Charlie. I'm just kidding. Guess what I found? And you know what time it is? I found a screwdriver. Remember on that fake back on that one video? The one I said, it's Thomas time. Guess what? I promised you guys I was going to take something apart. Can you tell me what that is? No? Well, you're fucking stupid. Because today, we're taking apart. Okay. That'll be it. Okay, we're going to finally get rid of this thing. It's been too much room. Yeah, I don't think I want it here no more. Okay. First off, I'm going to show you guys step by step on how I'm going to do this. First, that's what the inside of the box looks like. First off, Thomas and my viewers, let's show you the box. There's the side, there's the front. Oh, hang on, there's the top. There was the side. There was that side. Then there was that. And the bottom. Okay. First off, we open the box. See. And then pull this out. Take the box, toss it over there. So we no longer need the box. Pull the cover off like this. Yeah, this thing finally went out on me. So now what it looked like. I'm going to keep this just because, hey, you never know, it might come for something. Whee! And I'm going to keep the old book for old time memories. Ah, it feels good. Keep the old memories and stuff alive. Yeah. My old projector. It's about to be gone now. My projector, it went out. This was a damn good projector. I loved it, but I went to go try to clean it and I fucked it up, so I think I busted the inner screen in here, which you'll see later on what I'm talking about. So now I got me a new flat screen TV, so I don't need it no more. So. Okay, we'll just bend you guys down. This, yeah, let me just take you down. Okay. This is my projector. There's the front. There's the top. There's the side. Look at all the hookups it had. And it had some back here too. Back here was the speakers. That it had a remote control thing up here. And here. And of course, but it no longer works no more, which it kind of breaks my heart to do this. But I'm gonna keep things from it, like the lens cap. Hang on a second. I wonder where my wolf cup is. Okay. Guess we'll put the small parts in this cup. And oh, by the way, Dale Senior. Guess I'll put the small parts in this cup, like the screws, and then the rest is gonna go in this box. Like for instance, the lens cap. Okay. First off, let's take the lenses off. Keep these lenses. Oh, it's kind of. I like them. Instead of just throwing this projector away, hello. Well, that's cool. Hello, my name's Thomas. Instead of just keeping throwing this projector away, I thought I'd give it a goodbye. Take this piece out. Do this, and two pieces fall out. See? Hello. And this piece. Look how fucking thick this lens is. Hopefully this video is not that long. Okay. So I want to hurry up and get this thing killed. Well, here we go. First off, we're going to start by taking out all the screws. Little montage music. Oh, another thing. Take this thing out. Look how small the screws are, bud. Teeny tiny little weenies. There we are. Another screw. Four screws so far. holy hell. That's a fucking small ass screw that came out of this hole right here. Yeah, there is no fixing this projector, so I just said fuck it, I don't want it no more. It's already junk and destroyed. It doesn't work no more. One of the speakers went out in it too, so... Plus it really didn't have good sound by itself. So I thought, well, fuck it. Just take her apart and get rid of it. Let's just take it up and broom. But I wanted to do it on camera to kind of make this interesting. Okay. Now as I check to see, all the screws are out. Okay. Flip it over. Let's move this off to the side for a second. There's a little thingy right here I want to take apart. And if you would hold a 9-volt battery or a battery to that, that light would come on. And there's that. Buttons. That's everything on the top. Okay. Now, let's start with the sides. Can I take the sides out yet? Can I? Look how shitty the fucking speakers are to the projector. Like little, those like earphone piece speakers. They're literally for headphones. Fucking flat. Okay. wire part. Okay, we're going to take apart that little tiny circuit board right there. Let me turn to the camera so you guys can see what the hell I'm doing. See that circuit board right here? That's what I'm taking apart. Watch. A bunch of screws in there so far. Definitely killed it now because this was the heart of the projector. It's the power supply. Looks like a little theme park, doesn't it? I don't know. It's my imagination. Okay. Now, there's some interesting stuff in here. And if you look, if I could turn it the right way, there's a mirror. Hey, you can see my computer. Okay. First off, let's get rid of this thing right here. See this circuit board right here? Let's dispose of it. First off, I'm gonna unhook that. Unhook that. Okay. Just take it her down to Hoe Town. There's that wire. There's that wire. Two HDMI ports, USB, a SD card reader. See? Now. Take this big bitch off. Yeah, but I got a bit of a problem. This one actually has the wires connected to it. go ahead and take. See? Let's go ahead and take this side off. Sponge. My badaba daba. A little filter. I may actually have to try to break this off. Let's see if I can find a. Guys, this is I've ran into some technical difficulties right now. Yeah. These screws right here are too big. Oh, wait, hang on. That piece out. I really don't want to do that. Especially if I could just find that. Little black and red handled screwdriver. It's a mini screwdriver. And I kind of need it like right now. Thank you. this is starting to get frustrating. Fuck it, you know what? We both lie silent, still in the dead of the night. Yeah, I gotta get this piece off to continue to tearing apart the projector. So, you guys are gonna watch me for a second. Bring you back down for a second. Ooh, nah, nah, nah. Fucking piece is hard. Hey, right down. Can't break it. It's gotta be in this box. Gotta dig through my junk box here. Actually, I forgot. Till I find what I'm looking for. Hey, we're back. Okay. Got that piece broken off. Okay, first off now. Kind of chipped it a little bit. Is we got a mirror. Check this out. My computer. Fuck you. So that one won't get broke. First thing, next thing we got. A magnifying glass. Check it out. Thank you. Then, of course, the TV screen. Hello. Hey, I got the TV screen out. This is what the movies and stuff would play on. Hang on. Okay, screen. Get the other speaker out. Okay, see if now. That out was kind of broken, so I'm going to throw that away. Got the other lens. That's what it looks like so far. Okay. back here. Alright, got that piece off. Tinted glass. Oh, that's cool. Look. Dude, it's like tinted glass. I don't know if you can see that, but it's tinted. It's tainted glass. Am I recording? Nope. Oh, yep, I'm recording. Okay. We're down to the final touches. Had to break some stuff apart. And we're back on the daily schedule. This Szechuan. Got the fan out. All right. Now we're down to the nitty-gritty here. Out. Today is gay. Well, that's cool. It's an optical illusion. Like, look how small that hole is, okay? Now, if you look in here, fucking hole looks ginormous. The last fucker is being taken out right now. You guys ready for this? I have to definitely go upstairs and wash my hands when I'm done with this. The LED light. So it did run on LED. Motherfucker was bright, I remember though. Well, there she is, folks. The end of an era. Thomas's projector. There it is, guys. An empty shell. Old memory is gone. Where the hell did it go? Couple more things I need to take out. There's that. Well, I guess not. Okay. There it is, folks. That's everything that's inside of a projector. Let's take out the look at the pieces real quick, shall we? Let's do it this way. See it? There it is, guys. All the projector parts. Now I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video. Went from looking like this to just gone, man. Sorry, a couple times I had malfunctions going on, but oh well. Well, goodbye.